happy breastfeeding week to everyone who has been listening. This topic has been regarding the lactation nutrition. Why it has been so much important? Because the nourishing mothers will have to deliver the good amount of nutrition, right kind of a nutrition to the growing baby. So I am Shalini, heading a nutrition department, Manipal Hospital, Karadi, Pune. So now we will be going to the topic regarding the nutrition in lactating mothers. Why it has been needed? Because the requirements has been on the higher side. That's what they have to have the proper nourishment with the right kind of a nutrition. Starting from the calories, protein, vitamins, minerals, every nutrient requirements will be on the higher side during this particular phase. The lactating mother have to hydrate herself with the proper amount of fluids and other electrolytes during the lactating period. Because once throughout the day, she's been started feeding the baby. So she used to get dehydrated too often. To compensate that dehydration, she have to hydrate with the right kind of a fluids. Apart from water, she have to take the other fluids also. So other fluid in the sense, for example, like a soup, buttermilk, lime water, nareyal pani. So she have to include on daily basis. So as I've been told you, the requirements has been on the higher side. That has been not only of a protein, it is also include the calorie requirement will be increasing during this phase. The vitamin minerals requirements will be on the higher side. To compensate everything, so you have to focus on each and every nutrient. It has been not like you have been including rice, dal, roti, sabji, but you have to focus on what type of a carbohydrates you have been including, what kind of a protein you have been including in your diet. Because how much ever you have been indulging having a food, if you have been not focused on the right kind of a nutrients, so that won't be proper absorption, it will happen in the body. Until the nutrients is being not absorbed in the mother's body, obviously she can't able to deliver the right kind of a nutrition to the baby. So make yourself with the right kind of a nutrition. So you have to choose the right kind of a diet. What are the calories? The calories will get from the rice, wheat, jawar, bajra, and every cereals and the grains. But you have to choose with the complex carbohydrates. You have to choose with the not with the simple carbohydrates. Why it should not be a simple carbohydrates? Because once you are being focused on the complex carbohydrates, it is also having a good amount of fiber that will be helping you for the digestion process. Because once your calorie requirements has been on the higher side, so you have to take the frequency of the meals will be increasing. You have to take more of meals, like unlike a normal way, breakfast, lunch, dinner. So you have to focus on the mid meals also. Once you have been having a mid meals, so you have to have the proper fiber for the better digestion process. So why you have to have the better digestion process? Until the digestion has been getting affected, the proper absorption won't be happening. The nutrients which has to be excreted, it won't be excreted in a right way. So your system will get affected, you'll get a bloating sensation, distension will be there. So to compensate those things, you have to take a right kind of a fiber. So you have to focus on calories, but you have to focus on the right kind of a calories. Like you have to include more of jawar, bajra, ragi. So these are the nutrients that has been rich in calcium also. As like the pregnancy phase, in a lactation phase also, you need the extra calcium for the babies to be delivered. So you have to focus on good amount of calories. The next nutrient is a protein. The protein requirements is also on the higher side. So you have to choose the high biological value protein. These are the proteins which will get a better absorption in the body. So if you can able to include the non-vegetarian source like eggs, chicken, fish, that would be better. If you are a vegetarian population, you can choose at least for a dal, pulses, paneer, soya, tofu. So these are the foods that will be rich in the protein. So that will improve your protein requirement on daily basis. So next is the vitamins and minerals. You have to focus on the micronutrients also. Why these are the nutrients has been important? Because as I've been told you on the earlier phase itself, the baby is been purely dependent on the mother's nutrition. So you have to focus on the vitamins and minerals. Vitamin minerals you will be getting from the fruits and vegetables. So you will have to make sure you'll be including all these food groups in your regular diet. So you have to include at least 2 to 3 varieties of fruits in a day, and you have to include more of green leafy vegetables, more of god vegetables in your diet. As you have been including more of god vegetables in your diet, that will improve your fluids also in the body, as the fluid requirements has been on the higher side. Like during the lactation period, you will be having more of dehydration. To compensate that dehydration, you have to take more of liquid. Water intake should be at least more than 3 liters. And apart from water, you have to include the other fluids also. Next, you have to focus on the important nutrient, the galactulose. These are the nutrients that will improve the milk secretion. So for example, what are the galactulokes? I just say you the in detail. These are the food groups that will improve the milk secretion in the body. For example, like garlic, fennel seeds, olive seeds, and how much ever protein you have been including in a diet, that will improve the milk secretion. So make yourself very much hydrated, focus on the calories and choose the right kind of calories, and focus on the protein, high biological value protein, and focus on the vitamins and minerals also. These are the things you have to keep in your mind while you are breastfeeding the baby. And the mothers have to take care of themselves so they can able to have the better nourishment and will deliver the baby also with the right kind of a nutrition. So these are the things you have to keep in your mind. And last but not least, you have to be very much stress free. So you should not stress yourself while you're being breastfeeding. How much happier you're being, how much you're being enjoying your meal, you can able to have the proper nourishment. In the same way, the growing baby will be having a better nutrition. So thank you all for listening.